I wish to win tomorrow, but I respect too much my opponent, because in the past I played with them here. It's not easy team, okay? Have too much respect, and we prepare very well our game for tomorrow, and we organize very well our middle field, still, because for me it's a very important point about the ball possession and reduce spacing and inside the field. It's very important. I wish win tomorrow.
Tomorrow's game, we're looking forward to fighting for the 3 points, and I'm sure we're going to put in much efforts so that we win the game. UPDF is a good team. They're in top division. That means we're on the same level, so we have to respect them, but I'm very sure we'll come top of it.